What is up, tasty people? It's your boy, Tasty Penguin here. We are back today on Poke Central. I hope you guys are having a great day. I'm having an awesome day today. I've got a little bit of a cool thing to show you guys that I found on one of the spawning pages for Pixelmon that was completely new that I seen on there, and I thought it was cool enough to show you guys. But first, before we get into that, if you guys don't mind, if you like this video, drop a like down below, and if you're new and you haven't already, make sure you sub to the channel to not miss out on any of the Pixelmon episodes and tutorials that we are doing. And if you guys want to join us over on the Poke Central server, links will be in the description down below with tutorials on my channel on how to install Pixelmon. But with all the promotions aside, let's get to this. There is a special textured legendary that I have been attempting to get on this, offline mode. Well, that wasn't there before. On the offline mode here that I wanted to show you guys, I ended up having to spawn it in because it's just that rare, I'm guessing. But if I'll pop it up here on the screen right now. So it says it's called Meta Groudon. It says the Meta Groudon is a special texture for Groudon based off the Groudon in the Jirachi Wishmaker movie, which was actually a pretty good one. If you guys haven't watched it, go see it. The special texture of Groudon spawns naturally whilst a Jirachi is in the first slot of the player's party in Desert Hills during the day. It has a rarity of 0.5, normal legendary way. So, Groudon itself is a rare spawn. As you guys know, going out there to search it, you're probably going to find a bunch of Hoopas before you find a Groudon. But with that being said, I mean, have you guys ever even seen a shiny Groudon? That's hard enough to see, but with a half of a percent chance, I guess you could say, to even see the special texture, it is very hard. Let me tell you, it is hard. Even with me being in offline mode, bumping up the rates, I haven't seen one spawn. It is crazy, crazy hard. I sat here for like 30 minutes spawning like crazy, and I'll actually do that with you, but I want to show you exactly what this dude looks like. Now, it actually looks really cool. Looks really, really, really similar to the one from the movie. This is what it looks like. It is called Groudon the Sociable. It's crazy. It's crazy looking. I like the colors of it, and no, it is not Megged or anything. It doesn't have any items on it. Like, it's just, that's what it looks like right there. It looks really, really cool, and I can't wait to actually see one. If you guys actually catch one, let me know, because that would be awesome. But we are actually here. I'm going to show you exactly what I was doing. We are here in a Desert Hills area. I think it's Desert Hills. I think I have it spawned as Desert Hills, or not spawned, set as Desert Hills. Yeah, it's Desert Hills right here. All of this is going to be Desert Hills, and I actually have another one like over here set or something. I have a teleport location. Let's see, Groudon 2 and Groudon. Yes, so we have two different locations. So I'm going to spawn a couple and just show you exactly how hard this is. Let's see here. Let's go into P. Let's go into spawning like always, and we're going to set this down to actually be one. And that's what we're going to be doing. Now down here, we have it. This is usually like 40 or 60, I think. We have it set to where 200 can spawn around us at once. It's going to be insane. Now I'm going to warn you guys, this is going to get extremely laggy, so excuse the frames, but let's get this set in here and let's do it. Let's see how many we can get to spawn around us. We have a Groudon spawning in right there. They're coming in like crazy. Not too many of them are going to spawn right here, actually, because we've been sitting here for a while and there's a bunch of Pokemon already around. But as you see, there's so many Groudon spawning in, and none of them so far are the texture. Now, if we hit J and we teleport over to the other location, let's see, waypoint, Groudon 2, I think that's where we're going. Is this the same location? No, this is a different location. The other ones just have not spawned out. Look at these guys. They are everywhere, and none of them are the special texture, not even a shiny yet. Let's go back to the other location. Let's see, teleport Groudon. Okay, loading it in. Now, as you see, only a couple of them are spawning at a time. I found out one thing though. If you throw out a Pokemon and you go to do its special move and you do anything, it doesn't matter what it is, you click it, it'll just like start random spawning a lot more of things. It'll start filling in the blanks. I don't know what it is. I think it's like a buffer or something for the spawning, but if you do any kind of action like that, it'll start the spawning if you're not seeing any spawns. But as you see, there's none of these special textures spawning in. None of these are actually the special ones. It's crazy. Like, this guy is so hard to find, and he's actually in the game because I was able to spawn him in. We're going to do one more teleport to see if we can see One of these guys spawned in. Let's go to Groudon 2. Shabam. Now these guys should be disappearing and then reappearing. Okay, yes. Yes, here they come. Let's see if we can actually get one to spawn. I was actually sitting here, like I said, 30 minutes, and I didn't see a single one of these dudes spawn. Like, one of the special textures. And it's very hard to find it. But if you guys actually get one, dude, you guys are a god. Because this thing is so hard to find. I have not been able to get a single one. Let's go ahead and get this turned off real quick. I have a couple things I want to show you with this. Or actually, I want to test out a couple things. Let's reset this. Done. Done. And let's get out of here and go somewhere else to get away from all these spawns. Let's just go to the chalice. I found a chalice. I figured I would save it for a future video. All right, we are at the chalice. Now I want to check out two things with this Groudon. One, I want to see if it actually can be turned into a shiny. So I am going to grab the Poke Editor and let's see, form meta shiny. Let's see if it has a shiny form for this actual kind. Okay, it looks like it does. Now let's see if it actually is the same Pokemon though. It is the sociable, but it doesn't have the blue rings. It just turns it into the normal form. Let's see if we change it back, if it still has the blue stuff on it. Okay, okay. Yes, okay, so there is no shiny form for it, but I do wonder one more thing. Let's see if there's a primal form for it. That is one of the cool, like, it would be so cool if there is a primal form for it. So let's go ahead and pop this on him and let's throw him out. Bam. Let's see if we can get the primal version. And here's the moment of truth, guys. If there is a primal version of this, this would be insane. And it does not look like it. It looks like it's a normal. It still has the same name, but the colors are the same as a normal one. As far as it looks, I think it is. You guys can let me know. But it looks like a normal one. But this is a cool Groudon, dude. This would be something to flex on your friends, man. If you guys actually get this, like, Groudon itself is hard. It's hard to get Groudon. And then it's hard to even find a shiny Groudon. But even harder than that is a skinned Groudon. Now, if you guys have ever actually found this, let me know in the description. Or in the description. Dude, you guys can't write in the description. In the comments down below, let me see if you guys have actually found one. If you found one on a public server, that's even cooler, dude. But I want to see how long it's going to take in this comment section for somebody to find this Pokemon in Pixelmon, dude. It is crazy cool looking. I'm going to get off here. I'm hungry and I'm stuttering, dude. I need a burrito. That's exactly what I need to get off here for. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, you know what to do down below. But with that being said, I'm going to head out of here. Guys, I love y'all faces. May the Dubstep Penguin be with you. Peace out and good luck on your hunts, guys.